first felt house, you didn't have to stop dancing just because of the sunrise over sunset. When I first felt house, didn't matter what you had on, 'cause you dressed to sweat, and the DJ's job was to make your body wet. When I first felt house, the music took you to another place, and you go unconscious, if you know what I mean. A red light, a dark room, and beautiful people. But when I first felt house, if the mood was right and the incense was tight, then the music could take you high.
What's up, world? This is B Street. You're in the mix with my main man, DJ Eddie Amador, on the ones and twos, doing it house style. Not everyone understands house music.
question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? If you can't say for sure I'm going to heaven, I will be with God awaiting his every command. If you cannot say that with full confidence, not a doubt in your mind, there is some fixing and some seeking you really have to do. My real message to you is get serious and get focused. Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? If you can't say for sure I'm going to heaven, I will be with God awaiting his every command. If you cannot say that with full confidence, not a doubt in your mind, there is some fixing and some seeking you really have to do. My real message to you is get serious and get focused.
Do me a favor, wherever you are right now, just bow your head. Just take a moment of reflection. Right now, every one of us have breath. Every one of us are alive right now. But tomorrow is not promised. If you're not ready now, man, we need to fix that. We need to do something about it. Jesus shed his blood on the cross. He paved the way for every one of us to be saved. And if you're here and you say, you know what, I'm not sure, and I want to be sure, and I'm ready to give my life, to Christ. I want to do this thing right. I want to enter into eternity and be with him. And that's you. Wherever you are in here, raise your right hand. Just raise it high. Raise it high. Put it in the air. This is not a shame thing. Raise it high. Raise it up if that's you here. Eternity is too important to mess around with and play with. You guys repeat after me. Say, Jesus, I come to you now. I give you my life. I give you my heart. Save me. Change me. Teach me to live the way you want me to live. Fill me with your Holy Spirit. May your power rest in me from this day on, in Jesus' name.
Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go? Get serious. Listen. That's the question. Where are you going when you leave this earth? Get serious. Listen. Where's your soul gonna go? Where's your soul gonna go?
look into my eyes like you want me. Feel me when I'm deep in your mind. Cause when we're not together, you're dying. Now you got the taste for me. Wake up to
body thing.
DJ's job was to make your body wet. When I first felt house, the music took you to another place, and you'd go unconscious, if you know what I mean. A red light, a dark room, and beautiful people. But when I first felt house, if the mood was right and the incense was tight, then the music could take you high.
Not everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing. Everyone understands. It's a spiritual thing, a body thing. Not everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing. Everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing, a soul thing. Not everyone understands house music. It's a spiritual thing, a body thing. What's up, world? This is B Street. You're in the mix with my main man, DJ Eddie Amador, on the ones and twos, doing it house style. Not everyone understands house music.
Bye. down like waters, down like waters, and righteousness like a mighty stream.
Freedom ring from the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire. Let freedom ring. need some kind of diversion, 'cause it's too much going on. I need a total immersion, yeah, to renew my energy. No media, no politics, no watch me now, no selfie stick. No media, no politics, no watch me now, no selfie sticks.
Came to dance.